Hey guys, Bruno Noodle here, and welcome back to the video. And today's video, I'm going to be playing some Darius. I'm going to be doing the American Gun challenge only. Now, I've been trying to do attempts on recording this and try to get into a high round. I did very bad, and there are things that made me feel like I'm a dumbass. So, in this thing, the serious thing type, I'm going to be preparing for Black Ops 3. I'm going to be doing one map from our platform, one at war, one map in Black Ops 1, one map in Black Ops 2. Map in Exo Zombies Works. I'll be here, I'll be playing in time to where November 6th, keep out. November 6th, 2016, I will be playing Black Ops 3. I'm going to be playing Shadow of the Duel, possibly the Giant. But I will be finding out more, a little bit more Easter eggs. But if you guys don't like, even like, would like to see me playing more zombies, leave it down in the comments below. So I'm going to be doing, I'm going to start playing this map now. Well, right now I'm going, as you guys don't know what the American Guns Challenge is that I can use American-based weapons. So, like, for example, the M1A1 carbine, the Dolt Royal shotgun, the Thompson, the M9, the starting pistol right now, the starting pistol, and also the trench gun from World at War. I don't know if it is any, I don't know if the M16 is in this one, because I don't think the M16 was in this map. Wow, I just wasted all my ammo on that. Wow. Might as well keep the M1911 because, or buy a trench gun because they're both really good when it comes to pack punching it. Like, when you pack punch the trench gun, it becomes a gut shot with a pretty badass name. Badass. So, let's see, round one's over. What I'm probably going to be doing here from here on out is that I'm going to be racking up as much points as I could before I lose. I also need more ammo, and I also waste a bunch of ammo. Need to kill these zombies. I kind of learned a lesson. Do not waste all of your ammo and kill one zombie. Just shoot him 4 times in the leg and knife. Something like that. Oh Jesus, I do not want to do it happen like last time. So, last time I tried to record this, I did very, very awful. I got blinded. I feel like I was blind and such a dumbass. Oh my god. And then there's a nuke, just like once more, and an insta-kill. I mean, I like the offer of insta-kill, but it's just that, well, I like it, it's just that I don't want the nuke to happen when there's not much zombies left. There's no point. More of the time I'll be grabbing it is because that when there's a lot of zombies and they're down and they grab the nuke, I would usually grab it. Well, Nikolai, you could use your sickle by now. Oh god. Grenade!
Oh, my weapons are empty!
Well, at least you have your knife and grenades. Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh god, no.
Soviet war machine grant you halt without ammo! You blow!
Like, you give him a blowjob? You blow? Oh, I get it.
Now you are sorry!
Are you gonna do a...
You fall like
I thought it was noisy for a second. It also suffered at the hole. I'm gonna see if I can take this opportunity and try to do this series before Black Ops 3 comes out. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna take this opportunity to upload this before Saturday ends for this week. So, well, that's pretty much what I'm probably gonna be doing a lot of. Mostly one map per game per Call of Duty that has zombies on it. I'm gonna be doing the main four, mostly the main three, Black Ops or Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, and Advanced Warfare Extra Zombies. For those of you who are Extra Zombies fans and want to see that, not much of an Extra Zombies fan, but some requested me to. And I'm going to be doing that. So. But they're both in different sort of timeline in zombies. Is that when. Well, the cause of the zombies was that in regular zombies, it had. It. Group 95 reanimated dead cells. And it. It found unknown elements, what they call the element 115, group 95, and this map, also did you know this map was based off of a real Nazi facility, which they were trying to make real life wonder weapons, such as the ray gun, real life wonder weapons, like you would know, like the ray gun, the wonder waff, and my phone just went off in the middle of a video. That was the worst time. That was the absolute worst time. So, as you can hear my phone, Jesus Christ. Just worst time to, it's just the worst time to make, just a notification while making a video. Oh my God. Oh God.
Should be so close.
No, back in when we put back when you before Rape Chain got infamous, the looping around zombies, you have to go by teleport 3 by where this catwalk was and where the also where the STG was. There was this catwalk to where everyone camps up there and try to rack stay there until we all die. Man, that was pretty good. And also, it was a. Also, in Nocturne's Home, there was another one, which is another OG one, which is the one by Nocturne's Home, where the staircase and with the couch on it, where the also it's also located by the where the Carg 98 was. So, I'm gonna start getting Juggernaut and get other stuff. I'm gonna. We got Bouncing Betty's, Juggernog.
This is worst vodka I ever taste.
I don't know if you think if you want to see like some sort of like biography type for the original zombie thing. Characters, including the extra zombie characters, I might be doing that.
Russian,
like a little history
so
thing
for.
You will press one button, and where I will work. Be telling what their personal their past, and then when extra zombies happen. What the heck? How did I not have 130 points? And there's an insta kill. Oops, God's out. Round. Need to start. Okay, I just got my insta kill.
Insta kill. You smell like rotten meat. You will not beat me. Save a for my victory.
Save for your victory, Nikolai. Well, I consider Nikolai he has a hilarious character, like a funny character, but not. Well, I consider him to be a funny character and also the mad one. To be quite honest, I prefer the attackier version of one of the origins rather than not one of the original, because he was kind of annoying how he muttered proverbs and making like really annoying stereotypes. And I also got this. Damn it.
Time to take breather. Maybe I share these points with State.
I'm gonna take these. And there's Hellhounds now. I would love them to go on round 5, but they're not here. I'm kind of glad they got it around 7.
Sounds like animal problem.
Yes, there is. Animal abuse. Freaking Dr. Maxis. Why would you test on someone's pet? Your own daughter's pet? That's kind of messed up.
You are ugly, like first wife.
As you can hear from the quotes that Nikolai had a wife before. He had multiple wives, and he killed most of them. But sometimes he had a divorce, I believe, from what I remember. How much is the more common? That was $600. I'm gonna open this door. Where I'm gonna be buying that. I'm gonna also buy that. To where I'm gonna also buy the teleporters. I need to hurry to F up, man.
So now I have to run to the mainframe to link it. So much fucking running!
Oh god, I need to grab it. Hurry. Howie.
Ammunition for all!
Yes,
comrades.
They're all for comrades. And also, it can be very hectic too when you have this much zombies on you. Oh no! I gotta put down my bouncing Betty, bouncing Betty, bouncing Betty. Oh god, no!
You hurt me, I kill you.
No. By this trap, so. Oh god. No, I don't want to die. I do not want to die.
You fall like drunkards on the way home.
I'm not gonna look for the trap because it's not worth it. And that zombie just self-immolated himself to where he fell into that trap. Oh god. If you don't know what self-immolated means, that when you burn yourself to death, well, necessarily I killed them, but I don't think that guy is a self-immolation. So, whatever. You need to place on this bouncing Betty Batty, bouncing Batty. You get that reference? It's from Vanoss. Oh my god. Jesus! Oh god! That was very, very lucky. Oh my god. Jesus. Thank god. I need to kill these zombies though. No! This is very hectic.
That's exactly where I was aiming.
Gonna evacuate me. 404 system error. Whatever. About double points. Well, you not for long. Oh no. Give me one moment. See, the thing about making videos is that when I make videos, that people just go into my room and stuff, which is kind of annoying. But you guys are showing some support, at least. Well, although I have 50 subscribers. Holy crap.
Mine is deadly.
I'm gonna grab this carpenter. Let's take that. Although I'm gonna grab that.
I used to be a carpenter.
Yeah, that's a fact. For those of you guys don't know, look in the Wikipedia that Nikolai was indeed a carpenter. Also, I'm going to be pocket punching the M1911 by this. Okay, there we go. I just pocket punched it. Holy crap! Check if. Oh, everything's plugged in. And there's a max ammo. Yay! They got a bunch of them. No. Train these. I don't want to die. I do not want to die. I am very scared of this. Actually, I'm going to stay here. Oh, God.
This is a happy massacre.
This is indeed one. I'm going to reload here. And then... Is there any lost zombies here or something or what? What the heck? Oh my god, wow. Really? Why did I run into that freaking thing? It's wild. I swear there's a bunch of zombies. I'm gonna start pack punching the M1911, so right now. Okay. I'm gonna start doing that. I also need 500. I need to start getting more perks. And that was the worst time to pack a punch. I regret pack punching it. I like the camo on this because I also like the circuit. The circuit camo on the Mustang and Sally's. And also pretty glad they made the Kimbo Mustang and Sally's. I need to shoot that zombie too. But I don't want to frick everything up. Whatever.
Good hunting.
And there's a max ammo.
I am Warvik. Put you all down.
I'm gonna place some more bouncing buddies.
Ammunition for all comrades.
Mustang and Sally pack a punch. This is pretty. Mustang and Sally pack a punch, bruh. Pack a punch. Mustang and Sally's. Gonna put down. It's round 12 already. Oh no. Why? That was so lucky now.
And the limbs go flying. How's that for an army? Get it with the arms?
Put these zombies, loop these zombies. Oh god, no. I have a question. Lucy. No. I just whispered to myself. Oh my god. I also like the series on YouTube, which is called Everything Wrong With. It's also a video game, also a song one of the music videos. So that's why also I like it, and it's also pretty funny. I mostly enjoyed the gaming cinema sense, because mostly I like the, but my favorite video of it was the Mortal Kombat one, to be quite honest. I need to go get Speed Core right now, so. And quick revive.
They're dropping like flies! Do I really want to help anyone else?
I'm gonna take the risk of a quick revive. Sometimes I hate quick revive, but although, to be quite honest, I don't use it that often. I do mostly think it's a really good perk for those of you guys. For you guys who are new zombie players, and you should start using it. See how good I'm gonna. I just shoot a bunch, kill a bunch of zombies, showing how the Mustang and Sally's are really good with a couple, with just a couple shots. They're basically like explosive pistols, like the pistol version of the crossbow, pretty much. But I'm gonna start walking up the catwalk. Oh God. I'm gonna start using the Thompson right now. Might as well pack a bunch of this. Is that a crawler? Yeah, that's a crawler. Is there a trench gun around here? Headshot.
Now you are sorry.
Oh gosh, Jesus Christ. Sometimes I'm if you hear me sound like I was in a deep voice or something, I do sound like I sick sometimes. I'm in the current status of having a cold, but my parents made me go to school. Seems as though I still have to go to school, which is very sad. But or I'm guessing that's what most parents want you to do the best for you, doing the best for you at school. And I don't think this isn't so bad. Oh, freaking hell, why did I do that? Never use Mustang and Sally's while you don't have PhD Flopper. Lesson learned, as you can see that. Oh no. Reloading. Oh no, I need a new jug. I don't have monkey bombs either. I need to start hitting the box now. Need to grab it. Oh God, no. Oh Jesus. How many times did I say Jesus in this video? Thank God, max ammo. I need to go get my perks now. Is that Speed Cola?
Maybe with speed I have time for drink between kills, yeah?
No, technically you don't, Nikolai, but whatever. So funny. Oh no, I need my perks! Oh my God! Oh my God! I do feel stupid. Like you, Nikolai, it's fine. We're all cool about that. Oh my god. Why 15 rounds? Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed me fucking up that moment. Just screwing up that moment. Leave a like, drop a comment what you want to see next, and subscribe for the content I might be bringing you. Goodbye.